Nadia's trials have caused the Kamla Asaya to bloom within her, and her spirit exults in its power. With a wave of her hand, Nadia shatters the link between Aiden and the Blade of Binding. She then does what legend and lore said was impossible. She empties the blade of its potent energies, using its power to thwart the eclipse entirely. Defeated, Azrafir is punished for his failure to bring about an era of chaos. The demon children of Urgash claw at him, dragging him down into Sheog for all eternity.